Welcome back to our channel TechTube, everybody, where we post tech related videos. Today I'll teach you guys how you guys can delete a TikTok account if you don't know your password. All right, there's one way through which you guys can do it, but follow the step. Before I show you the steps, if you guys are new to our channel TechTube, hit that subscribe to our channel. Let's move on. First step, click on profile at the bottom right corner of the screen and click on the three line at the top right corner. Once you do that, you can see where it says settings and privacy. Click on it. Now once you're over here on settings, click on account. Over here, click on where it says password. Over here, it's going to send a verification code to your mail or your phone number, whichever thing you used when you created your account. I use my email over here, so it's going to send a verification code to my mail. So I'm going to my mail to check the verification code, but you need to check your SMS or your email, whichever thing you linked when you created your Instagram account. Check that thing for like the verification code, because you need to type the verification code over here so you guys can like set a new password for your account. So I'm entering the email sent by PayPal over here on my account. Now once I enter my code over here, on the next step it's going to ask me for the new password. After I enter the new password, what I can do is come back to the account setting again, click on deactivate or delete account this time. Now since we changed our password into the newer one, we remember our password. So what we can do is click on delete account permanently, click on skip at the top right, and over here wait for some time and click on this little box. Once you get this tick mark, click and continue. And on the next step over here, it's going to say this, click and continue. It's going to ask for your password. After you enter your password, your account will be deleted. You need to wait for 30 days because it's like, it takes 30 days to delete a TikTok account. Do not log in into your account for 30 days or do not use a TikTok account for 30 days and it will be deleted. So that's how you guys can delete a TikTok account without knowing your password. If you guys found our video helpful, then hit that subscribe to our channel TechTube, and bye-bye.